As I was a-walking down Watchet's Main Street, for a jolly old shipmate I chanced for to meet. Hello, brother sailor, you're welcome to home, in season to Watchet, I think you are come. Now don't you remember once courting a maid, and through your long absence a tailor she'll wed? For tomorrow in Bristol the wedding's to be, and I've been invited for the same to see. Now Jack went and got license that very same night, and walked into Bristol as soon as 'twas light. He sat in the Temple churchyard for a while, till he saw the bride coming, which caused Jack to smile. He went and he took this fair maid by the hand. You're going to be married, as I understand. But if ever you marry, then you shall be mine. That's why I've come here, for to balk your design. Dear Lord, said the fair maid, now what shall I do? I know I was solemnly promised to you. But the sailor's my true love, and I'll be his bride. There's none in this world I'd a family beside. Now the tailor, he roared like a man that's gone mad. I'm ruined, I'm ruined, I'm ruined, he said. Oh, you that have sweethearts, take them while you may, or else those jack-tars, they will take them away.